In this lecture, we will talk about what are true north goals and how to use them in bringing clarity. Now, true north comes from the concept of North Star, which is used in navigation for pointing us towards the right direction in which we have to go to. So that's where conceptually this term true north comes in. This is very commonly used in companies which practice lean management. And what we try to say here is that when you know what your true north is, it means that you know in which direction you have to go as an organization. In other words, if organizations don't have clarity on the true north, then it's likely that people would go in different directions and there would be lack of alignment. People would be distracted because they would go in different directions. In fact, they would start contradicting each other and they would pull them in different directions, not allowing the organization to move in the right direction. For example, if the folk in the quality team and the folks in the operations team are not going hand in hand with the objective of improving the overall quality or the overall experience to the customers, they would end up contradicting each other, and the biggest loser in this game would be the organization itself.